Welcome to Telemasala, Naina.
Thank you so
it's a
much.
pleasure having you here on Telemasala.
Thank you.
A lot of fans have been asking us, ki kyu inhone choda Kumkum Bhagya? They want you back. So, kya kehna chahoge jo bahut zyada miss kar rahe hain, they want you back. They want to know the reason behind quitting Kumkum Bhagya.
You have no idea. I miss Kumkum Bhagya. I've left the show. Everything happened, but then there's a part of me which is still there. You know, I left the show because so basically I was getting a lot of offers, and I wanted to not stick to one part. As you know, actors, how greedy are the actors? They want to keep doing good in life. They want to keep experimenting, and they need to do something different all the time. And I'm somebody, acting is my passion. It is not something that I'm doing it for my, right? So for me, acting is something that I want to create good content. I want to experiment good roles. I want to, you know, there's a greediness in me for acting. And I think 1 year that I have done Kumkum Bhagya, and it's not that I had problems and all. Of course, the role, negative role that I was not happy about and all, that is one part. But then any of the interviews, but I'm saying it today, I'm somebody, मैं बहुत जल्दी वो हो जाती हूँ कि अब मुझे कुछ नया करना है. सो आई थिंक वेब सीरीज एंड मूवीज आर द बेस्ट फॉर मी कि थोड़ा टाइम पे करो एंड इट्स ओवर, यू नो. सो आई थिंक द सेम थिंग. एंड आई डिड नॉट लाइक हाउ माय कैरेक्टर वाज मोल्डिंग इन द शो, एंड इट वाज नॉट टोल्ड अर्लियर. एंड देन व्हेन वी स्पोक अबाउट इट, एंड देयर वाज लाइक, we are going to do something about it, but then there's nothing happening. And then, you know, and when what happens when you're getting a lot of offers from outside, and then it becomes very heavy for you to work on the same place, because ek to aap wo nahi kar pa rahe ho jo aapko karna hai, aur jo aap kar rahe ho aap usme khush nahi ho, to fir aise kaise chalega? And the offers that I was getting, it was international Netflix. I was getting like very legit famous shows which are on Netflix. I was getting their seasons, and I couldn't just take it because I had my prior commitments to the show. I can't leave that show. And that was a very heartbreaking thing, because of course everybody wants to work international, everybody wants to do great in life, and that was one opportunity that I'm sure I'm gonna get more opportunities, but I think that is one opportunity that I have missed. And it pinched me a little, but jo hota hai achhe ke liye hota hai. But yeah, so I think for एक होता है ना, वो ही कहते हैं, मैं हर बार हर इंटरव्यू में ही कहती हूँ, अच्छी बात होता है कहीं से निकल जाना, वरना गिले शिकवे हो जाते हैं. तो आई थिंक मैंने अपने करियर के लिए, मैं सही टाइम पे मैं निकल गई, क्योंकि then there were a lot of things in my hand. So yeah.
Yes, एक और चीज, कुमकुम भाग्य में सबसे ज्यादा जो मिस करते हो आपको क्या होगा?
मैं सबसे ज्यादा, टू बी वेरी ऑनेस्ट, मैं सबसे ज्यादा मिस करती हूँ कि मैं जाती थी सुबह सेट पर और खाती थी समोसे. तो मेरी हेयर दीदी मेरे लिए समोसे लेके आती थी. सो आई थिंक दैट वन थिंग, मैं दादा को बोलना, दादा चाय और समोसे मेरे, मतलब मैं पूरा दिन डाइट करती थी, पूरा दिन मैं कुछ नहीं खा रही हूँ, ये डाइट हेल्दी, बट मेरा सुबह मेरा एक समोसा होता था. और मुझे, और पता है, हम लोग, मेरी हेयर दीदी वो कहती थी कोई नहीं खा लो, कोई नहीं देख रहा, नहीं चढ़ेगा. So I think I miss the masti with the crew main, because you know, actors, we meet like ghar pe hum log kya kehte hain, get together hote rehte hain, to hum actors logo se mil lete hain, but I think the crew is the one that we don't get the same crew everywhere, and I think Kumkum Bhagya crew is the best crew, so I miss them a lot.